Hi guys, hope you are doing okay. Here in Greece things are a little bit weird. We have the African dust, and as you can see, the atmosphere is not so clear, and it rains here and there. But we expecting a lot of rain. That it's okay because this dust will disappear if it's rain. Anyway, I'm making this video to show you this. Last night I went for a walk with Phoebe and I found this plant in the garbage. I have told you again, it's very sad that they throw away plants. The good thing is that I found it. This happened until I bring it home, because I have Phoebe in my hand, in my one hand, that, as I have told you, she weighs 42 kilos, and this pot, it's very heavy. It's a big pot, as you can see, and I didn't have bag with me, so I carried it. It was a struggle to take it, but I was so happy that I found it that I didn't really care. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna clean it, because as you can see, it's a little bit, it's not so good. I'm gonna propagate all this. I'm gonna make a video about it. And as I told you, it was late at night, so I could see only this plant. Today I walk Phoebe again, and I went from the same spot to see what else they have thrown away. Guys, they throw away many cactus and succulents from the same species. But I also found this. This is an aloe. I took two big pieces like this, and they also throw away this aloe. I took some pieces, but they had a lot of plants, of pieces of this and this aloe. I couldn't get it all. And also this. Very sad. The good thing is that I found some and I got them. To tell you the truth, it's ready to rain. If the weather was better, I was thinking of going back and take all the other pieces and give them to friends, but now it's a risk to do it, because as I told you, it rains, not this time, but 10 minutes before it was raining, and it's gonna rain again, so I won't do it, hopefully, because they haven't thrown exactly in the garbage, they have thrown in the street. I hope at the night or tomorrow morning that I will go again for a walk with Phoebe, or today also, if it's not raining. I hope that maybe I found them and I will take more pieces. That's all. This is sad news, although it's a good news. It's sad and good news. I don't know. And I have noticed that many plants will be thrown away this season because it's spring and all people fix their garden, and whatever they don't want, they will throw them away. Usually this time of year I found a lot of plants when I was during the walk of Phoebe. I sound sad, but also I'm happy because I found it, and I don't have this plant and I really wanted it. but okay, that's all for today, for this video. Make happy thoughts, keep your eyes open, because it's the season now that all they rearrange their gardens and they fix it. Maybe you find some plants to be thrown away. Okay, make happy thoughts, and I'm gonna see you very, very soon with another video. Bye.